Well, Chris is not able to help me today on this job. Found some of this. Pull this out of the way. So we got to clean up this whole side right here. There's a bunch of like big stone, metal, like old electronic TVs. Got to clean this right here. That's where the old barn was at. This is where Chris busted the back when he was mulching behind me. So we got a bunch of barbed wire. This is where he, this is literally a few hundred feet from the house. So this is about where they throw stuff. But there's a pink ribbon here, and there's a fence line right here. So we're just gonna push in, and then there's an old semi trailer. He's wanting to get this all cleaned up. So we're gonna get in here. Hopefully we don't find any fence posts, because there's one right there. So I'm thinking there's some every few 15 to 20 foot. So we're gonna get in here and knock all this down. Well, this one's got a lot of cedar on it. I mean, it's half this property cedar. Some big ones. I love that smell. Put these in your skid steer and it smells wonderful. So under all this cedar and a bunch of old pines, some nice old juicy rocks. As you can see, I've scraped them. Let that spoil down. But not too bad on them. Some chunks here and there. A little bit of that. But I stopped because right here was the old fence. And I kept seeing sparks. Yeah, right here. It's got a bunch of, it's an old hog wire. May have to get the meanie over here to pull some of this stuff out. It's all right in here. Some of it may all come out. So much stuck together. But may have to get the meanie and kind of pull this stuff off of it, or pull it out of the stuff. So now I'm working my way over here, because there's the grill or barn, and there's a smokehouse over there. So try to get in here, and I'm gonna take some of the stuff off the fence, so that way I can see if there's any more. I mean, some of this stuff, just literally just take it off and throw it off. Well, I was cleaning up around this little smokehouse around these rocks. Got some of the fencing. There's some fencing right there. Then I noticed the thumb piece was a little sideways. Because not only that, the view of the pillar right here and the arm covers this pin over here. So obviously we know the piece of the pin that I had didn't work. None of that's old. So I'm gonna try to hit that back in and see if we can't get some actual pins for it, and then possibly cut this one off and get a different size or fix this piece right here. So this is what we got done, or I got done. This had a ribbon around it. It's got a ribbon, and then some ribbons over there for the ones he wants to keep. Rest of it, most of it's coming down that I can mulch up. So, and then I've got the backside over there cleaned up. And then we got to move over here on this little area over there. So I'm gonna try to get this cleaned up so that way I can push over by the end of the day.